Welcome back, Addy Cat. Oh, sorry. I've been awake since Monday at 11 a.m. now. Lana, why? Why have you been awake for so long? And how? Oh, that's what I'm gonna have to try and do. I'm going to be streaming my sleep lot weblog on Friday, as the Streamlabs thing there says. Welcome back. Thank you, Lana. I didn't want to be gone too long. I just had to put Banjo to bed. My turtle. Not a bear or anything. Why won't you... Why does it always do this? When I try and open it, it's like, no. Yeah, you're gonna cooperate now? Right, let me know if the sound's too loud, guys. This game's a bit louder than Final Fantasy IX. That sounds very unhealthy. Yeah, Lana. You gotta be careful. Gotta watch out for your health. Sorry, I'm moving this little onyx away from me. Go smaller. There, sit there in the corner. Mangrove went live and immediately ended the stream. I'm literally crying. Oh, that's weird. Maybe it was an accident that he went live or something? Weird. I'm sure he'll be back soon, Addy Cat. Alright, guys, here's the plan. I watched the speedrunner play Rusty Bucket Bay twice, right? So, and I'm gonna open a map. Now, our first plan is to get the notes. Now, first I need to go to the engine room and get the notes in there. Then I need to go to the toxic waste buckets and get the notes from there. And then it should be fine from there. Finding them's gonna be a pain, but those are the only ones I'm really worried about. I think my plan is to get those two, and then I'm going to circulate inside the ship, and then do the outside, and then we should be fine. So we're going to go for the 100 note score first, then we'll go for the Jinjo Jiggy, and then the rest of the Jiggies. Now, where did we get up to, actually? I don't know, I've been having trouble sleeping, and if I did try to sleep, I keep waking up every few minutes. I hate when that happens. Alright, I've got 9 notes and 5 jiggies. Alright, that's where we're at. God, I can't believe it took me an hour. An hour in the engine room alone. Send all the luck, guys, but I'm gonna need it for this. Okay. Oh, no! Rawr. No, that sounded like Arnold Schwarzenegger just said. Last this happened was in high school, and there was a week of no sleep about 8 years ago. My god, Lana. I have had that before, where I haven't slept for a while. The longest in my adult life that I've stayed awake was 36 hours, and I did the dumbest thing you can possibly do. I was awake for 36 hours, and I went driving. Name me something dumber than that. I've got to keep track of all the jiggy, the witch jiggies that I've missed. Oh, that's the one. Is that the one I couldn't reach that I gave up on? Okay, no, it's not. I know there was one in Freeze Easy Peak. Thank you, Lana. Thank you for the little lucks, the little clovers. We are gonna need it if we want to get through this quickly. I really want to finish this tonight, though. I've decided to resign myself to the fact there's no way I'm gonna make it to the shops now. By the time I get through this. But we'll see. Maybe luck will be on my side for once. I don't remember where Rusty Bucket Bay is. It's down here. Please don't tell me that's the exit. Oh, I wanted to see what she said. I need to change what game I'm playing as well. We are now playing Banjo. There we go. Let's do this. My teacher pulled a friend of mine from her class to help get me to lay down. My friend pulled me away from my seat and made me lay on the classroom couch. Really? Did you manage to sleep? They patted my head till I fell asleep. Aww, that's sweet. Maybe you're just like really, are you like really anxious about something, Lana? I really hope it does not last a week this time around. Yeah, I know. That would be horrible. Alright, guys. Here we go. The journey begins. The journey for the hardest notes. Hopefully with Fairly Geeky's tip this time around. Oh wait, no. I'm going straight to the engine room, so I don't need to flip that switch, do I? I can't even remember where the engine room is anymore. I've literally blocked the whole thing out, guys. Welcome back to Fun World. I know, I'm so disappointed I didn't get to see Weeksy get up to it. He started playing a bit of Gobi's Valley before he raided you. And I was like, oh, I want Sara to see Gobi's Valley. I want Sara to make an opinion on the music. Back to this fun, delightful area. Oh no, oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, now those bees are gonna chase me when I get back. You know what else? I really need to get that Mumbo token, I think. I only have 16 and I think I need 25. And I really am not fancying a trip around the world to find Mumbo tokens. But I don't think the engine room is the place to go searching, especially if I'm trying to get notes. I remember you, buddy. Get over here. Been having some gallbladder pain, but mostly heart pain lately. I'm only anxious about possibly having surgery, and we don't know if I need eye surgery either. Yeah, see, you've got a lot going on, Lana, so maybe that's what it is that's keeping you awake. You just need to do something that's going to help you relax a little more. What if I sing to you? Nah, that'll keep you awake. Come on. Oh, and there's another. Why are all the Mumbo tokens in this room? Alright, guys, remind me if I need to come back and get Mumbo tokens. They're in here, but we'll do that another day. I don't want to deal with that. Oh, I don't like this one. Why did they have to put notes in this room? At least I got the Jiggy. Alright, let's grab that life too while we're here, because we're probably gonna need it. Maybe. And these eggs too. I might need to pay the toll. I was trying to figure out how the speedrunners can get bypass the toll that you need to pay in this world, but I don't think this slows that down, does it? No, it doesn't. Or maybe it does. I think it does, actually. But yeah, I don't know how they did it. Oh no, it slows that down. How do I slow these propellers? Oh no, that's what the room is for. Oh shoot, I've got to go back. Great. Great. Why did I not realize that? Or do I... Yeah, okay. If I want to get to those four notes, I need to get rid of the propellers. Great. Great, great, great. You might put me to sleep if you did that. Being sang to helps calm me to sleep old enough. That and someone playing with my hair. I don't know about me singing, Lana. I can't sing. I can't sing. I remember me and Heels one day, we had our niece and nephew in the car. Oh, shoot. I knew that was going to happen. I hate this level. Okay, that's round one. Oh, well, at least I'm going to go back to that other area first and press that propeller so we don't have to do that again. Yeah, we had our niece and nephews in the car and me and Heels were singing this dramatic song. And honestly, I never had heard them so quiet. And it made me wonder, were we really that awful? We were that awful that we silenced my nephews. Alright, I might grab these. Come on. There we go. We're about to beat my best note score. I don't like it when it's an uneven number. That gives me bad vibes. Die. Oh, I hate this stupid level. Alright, back in we go. I mean, surely I'll be able to finish this, because the jiggies are easy. Once you do that engine room jiggy, it's a piece of cake from there. Except that Jinjo that's on the toxic waste bucket. I might avoid that Jinjo for now. As tempting as it will be to get it. Alright, here we go again. Just when you thought you saw the last of this level. I would really love to see Geeky and Weeksy play through this. I wish I'd seen Bear play it too. Oh, Kuma. God, if this is me, someone who's played this before, I wonder how Kuma would react. You know what? He'd probably smash it. Beginner's luck and all. And I feel like if you're not aware that you should be afraid of something, then you're not, like, as freaked out by it as someone who knows. Alright, come here, you. Yes, take that, you stupid. I love to sing, but I get nervous doing it in front of people. Yeah, I don't blame you there, Lana. I like to sing by myself when no one else is around. Come on. I think I did it too soon. Giving myself heart attack here. I really wonder how I will do when I get to this part for the first time. Yes, Saro, when are you gonna play it? I really want to see more Banjo. I need my Banjo fix. Me playing it just isn't enough anymore. Why is the angle so crap? Why? It wasn't this bad before. I can't get across there. You know what? I'm not even going there. I know the life is there, but I ain't going there. No way in the world. Okay. Because I think it's only these four and then the four across the fan, which I'll do last. Like, you may not think having it at this weird angle is really that big of a deal, but trust me, it is. Because, like, you just slip. The character will move where the camera is pointing, not where you're pointing. Alright, now, Geeky said I need to be like this. I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna wait it out. I have to cross it twice. And then we have the toxic waste part, which is another part I'm not looking forward to. Alright, good, alright, we did that. If I can get through this and then the toxic waste, we're all good, hopefully. Unless I die because I ran out of air or health or something. I want to finish the terrible Castlevania game and after that I give Banjo a shot. So in 1 to 2 weeks from now I think, oh, Saro, I can't wait. I cannot wait. That's going to be great. When is your next stream? Because are you streaming Castlevania? Is that what you mean? This is an even worse angle than before. Okay. Alright, we did it. We did it. We're not out of the woods yet, folks. Oh, I almost bit my tongue with how tense that was. Okay. Alright. Part one of difficult. There's three parts. There's that note. Those notes there. The toxic waste notes. And then the rest of them. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. I wanna save that. I might need that later. Okay. Breathe. Now, I don't remember where the toxic waste is, but that's what I want to find. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Yeah, there it is. Can you see that? Death on a stick. There is one song I kind of do want to sing for everyone on stream, or at least try to sing it with confidence. What song's that, Lana? Would I know it? I just need to finish setting up OBS myself. When are you doing it, Saria? I want to watch your... Great. See, this is what I'm talking about. Me being stupid. I want to watch your, point-and-click game. Yes, I streamed it and plan to do a second stream in order to finish it, and I hope I can do it this weekend, but not sure when exactly yet. Oh, okay, cool. All right, I'll look out for it. I am excited. I don't know a lot about the Castlevania games, but they do look very interesting. I'm very bad at platformers, and I think they're platformer games. Like, not like Banjo or anything, but you know what I mean. How am I gonna get over there? I need to do that before anything else. There's no point. Oh, there's a little ladder. That's handy. Which is the terrible Castlevania game, by the way. And I know I just have been so damn lazy. Feels sorry, it feels. The amount of times I've been like, oh, I don't want to stream. And setting it up. Like, it took all the energy out of me just to make that banner for my sleepwalk stream. Alright, guys. See that green sludge? If I land in that, it's game over. Instant game over. You might as well quit. It's called the Dragon's Lullaby. Ooh, I've not heard of it before, Lana. Is it a song from an anime or something? Castlevania 64, more specific, Legacy of Darkness. Ah, yes, C64. I watched someone play through it and was laughing a lot. Is it a funny game? Alright, guys, I need to concentrate for a moment. I don't often do this, but... I can't take this! Oh god, I want to quit. I can't do this. Can I quit? No! Oh god. It's not instant death. Oh, okay. Alright, that changes everything. Whew, okay. Alright, I got myself freaked out for no reason. Sadly, C64 is the reason the Sympathy of the Night got so bad reviews until people realized, wait a minute, 2D Castlevania games are great. Oh, what? C64 was 3D? It is not a funny game. It is so bad that it's considered funny. Ooh, kind of like the Room of games. Why did I think this sludge was gonna instant death me? Look how much better I'm doing now that I spoke too soon. Now that I know it's not going to instantly kill me. Alright, guys. That was, okay, cool. Interesting. Alright. Now, we'll start from here, I think. In terms of notes. We'll go full circle. Although, oh, what the? Maybe that's where the insta-death is. I know there's a Jinjo over there. Oh, come on. Great, where are those stairs? So it was written by me. Yeah, Thario loves dragons. Yeah, Nintendo did a bad decision. Big surprise. And almost every game on 64 is 3D because cool technology. I mean, come on. Can you blame them? Look at the games we grew up with, Thario. Like, and now what they look like today. Like, I just think of my grandmother, who's no longer alive, who loved Tetris. What she would think of games nowadays. You know? Oh, this is gonna be so painful. It's this camera angle. Lana, is it like a well-known song? Alright, maybe if I stay like this. I will let you guys know that I Fall a Lot is in the title of my stream about me, so... Why is this so much easier to do than the other way? Oh, come on! There's one left! Oh my god. There's probably a ladder there, but I don't want to risk it. You only have so long you can sit in this water. I just don't like the forced 3D everywhere, but yeah, it did lead to good stuff. Yeah, I just mean like they were like, you know, it was like the new craze. Okay, can I just please do this game? If you- oh god- Is there a ladder in here? I'm looking for a ladder in here. I'm tired. Oh god, okay, I changed my mind. I changed my mind, I'm sorry! I forgot that stupid shark was there. And I don't know it by name, sorry Lana, but I'll look it up. Sadly, it's kind of a generic name. I mean, feel free to post a link in the Discord, Lana. of this song. Is it the one by Melathenion? It's the only one I can find. A Dragon's Lullaby song by Tom Smith. Is it some, like, random person, like not a well-known person or something? That's an even more generic name, Tom Smith. Oh god, that was so close. This is the quality content we're talking about here, guys. Alright, well, I don't think there's any notes over there, so... come on. Now, I don't even know if there's notes in this section. This is the problem with Rusty Bucket Bay. It's so broken up. And you can't change the camera angles in this room. So I don't even know what's in here. Stupid game. I think that a Jiggy was in here and I've already gotten it, so... come on. Give me your health. How did I lose so much health? Alright, can we... alright, there are notes in here. I spot you there. How do I get over there? That's the question. Oh no, I don't think I can go back. Come on, would you please cooperate? Oh great, there's a piranha in here too. Why does everything in this game want to kill me? Ah! You bastard! Oh, it's on Spotify. I'll listen to it later. You took a bath in the green poison water? Yes, that's right. A nice, beautiful bath. I don't remember losing that much health though. Ah! I thought that one was dead. For God's sake. I'm gonna get a heart attack before we're done. Poison bath. Alright, good. We're done in here. Let's get out of here. Alright, now we just need... where are the nearest stairs? Oh, why do I start underwater? What bullcrap is this? I know, little dolphin boy. I'll do you now before I forget. Poor dolphin. Crap, where's the exit? The song made me smile when I'm down. It just feels like a past memory. I love songs like that. Oh, Jesus. I'm usually a lot better at fighting these things, but maybe it's my old age. At least we'll get our health back up. Did I kill that one? Yeah. Oh, come on! Bull crap. Stupid monster. Oh, great. Now there's a bunch of yous in here. Go away. Go away, my adoring fans. Ah! Go away. I might come back for this Jiggy later. I don't know how much time we're going to be able to have to pick up the Jiggy it drops. You're welcome, little dolphin boy. Oh crap, where's the exit? How do I get out of here? Oh god. Oh crap, we're not gonna have time to pick up that Jiggy, that's for sure. Oh crap, come on, Banjo! Okay, crap, where's... no, we don't want to go in there, we want to go over there. Alright, we'll get that Jiggy in another 300 years. Our main aim right now is to get these notes. Nothing more, nothing less. The problem is, I think I'm gonna have to go the other way. I'm gonna have to go the other way to pay the stupid tolls. Hi, Charlie! I heard you. What's up? This is not the time. If you're gonna jump on me, do it now. No, you're gonna look out the window. Oh god, I forgot it did that. What the? Hi, Charlie. Cyrus says hi. Do you want to come say hello? He's mad at me. He's mad at me now. He's like, why have you been streaming for so long? Stop. I'm just checking to see if there's a note up here. I think I already got the Jiggy here last time. I don't want that. Alright, it doesn't appear to be any notes. Hi, Charlie. Lana says hi. Nah, he's really mad now. Good morning, hey, how you doing? Long time no see. Thank you for the host. Oh, I didn't get that, Jiggy. Oh, great. I'm not getting it now. Forget it. We'll be here all day. Not mad, just disappointed. He's mad. He's hiding behind the curtain. Yeah, he's walking away. Hello. Do you want to come say hello? Come up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Charlie. You're so lazy. Come up. Come up. There we go. Here he is. Finally. Oh, I can hydrate while that's happening. So if the regular feathers make you fly, what do the gold ones do? Invincibility. Sorry, I don't know why I can't say that word. Everyone remember to hydrate. Invincibility. Oh, whoops, I clicked out of Banjo. Yeah, so they're really good to have. That's why I have so few of them. Alright, we'll come back to that another day. Charlie! Yep, Charlie's here. Charlie! He senses the guinea pigs. They're asleep. Oh, well, Mud's out. If they're invincibility, why can I still- No, invisibility then. I always get the two mixed up. Leave me alone. I failed school. Sorry, it's a meme. Oh, okay. That's funny. And makes sense. And I forgot about this. Oh, and it only gets worse as you unlock more tolls. Suddenly- Oh, Charlie. What are you doing? Now he's sitting on my arm. Okay, let's go in here next. Half an hour of my life already. Wixie would have done this already. He'd be out of Rusty Bucket Bay in half an hour. 100% it and all. We're halfway though. We're halfway with the notes. Anything can go wrong though. See, I usually just fly through them. Oh, I did it. Oh, okay, I did it. Just grab that in case. Yeah, okay. I've still got my groove. Alright, now, is there any other notes in here? Cats are really fascinating creatures. Charlie is the weirdest cat I have ever met. He's like a dog. But he's also, obviously, a cat. Like some kind of hybrid. He greets me like a dog does. And he follows me around and he's really loyal to me. And he bites people if they come near me. But, he's a cat. Because he scratches and he's mean to me. Ah! Oh god, that's bad. Oh god. See, this is where invincibility would come in handy. Or, yeah, invincibility? I don't know which one it is. I just want to check if there's more notes. Please leave me alone. I'm just a poor boy with a poor family. Oh. Oh, thank you. That was kind. I mean, I would have preferred gold feathers, but thanks. Alright, is that it in here? Yeah, we're done. I just saw a Doona in a comic that had unknown on them, and I really want a real one now. Oh, sorry, Aria, did you see the Ganga chairs? There's actual Ganga chairs. I want those. Oh, whoops. What? Isn't this where I was before? What is in here? And what is its purpose? Oh, it just wants to be annoying. Oh, come on! Ah! Oh, this is the room with the Jinjo. No, no hi, bye. No hi, bye. Yeah, take that, you bastard. Where's the last one? Come at me. There you are. What sucks is my mother is allergic to cats. I'm allergic to dogs, and I can't get a hamster because my mother and sister are allergic. But you had Daisy, didn't you? What about Daisy? All I heard was boing, 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 boing from the eggs. Is it that loud? Is the game too loud, guys? My cat Luna just beats up every other cat in the neighborhood and likes the company of dogs because she grew up with one. Aww. I mean, sad she beats everyone up. I mean, sad for them anyway. She's the alpha cat. I wonder who would win in a fight, Luna or Charlie? Probably Luna. Charlie's a little baby. Oh, there we go. Alright, how do I get out of here? I probably have to go back where I came from. I see red feathers, but I don't see any flight pad. Oh, okay, yeah, there's stairs over there. I had Daisy, but they had an allergic reaction. But didn't you have her for like a while? Why can't you just have another one? That's not fair. What? Why can't I go any further? No, I don't want to go back in there. Oh, what? Uh-oh, now I don't know which one I went in. I guess it must have been the other one. That is why my mother won't let me get another one. Oh, that sucks. Damn. Oh, I remember this room. Wait, so what? Did I not go in the first room or did I go in the first room? God, see, this is why I'm trying to do things in order. Otherwise, I forget where I went. I'm sure I went in here, though. Okay, yeah, I remember you. Alright. I just don't remember that second crate. Oh, this isn't fair. I paid the toll over here and I can't pay another toll. Why is it like this? You're supposed to be able to go around it. Alright, I'll try go this way again. Oh, unless it wants me to go up there. Maybe it does. Stupid game. I'm checking to see if there's a stairway. Doesn't look like it, though. Why is this isolated? Unless I'm supposed to start at the beginning. Maybe I'll go there. Hello, death propellers. Notes! Alright, we'll start here. If I can get up here, I can't get up here, can I? No. Oh, there's a crate. Alright, I'm not going near you, sir. No way. I know I need to go in this water down here for some reason, but I can't remember why. But we're not worried about that right now. We're worried about notes. I'm 100% sure there are no notes underwater that I need to get. They're just scattered around the world and then on the ship, which we'll get to last. Oops. Oh, it's the pink Jinjo that's over there. I remember now. I'm glad they give you plenty of eggs, at least. This is the easiest toll. Oh. And not in terms of payment, I mean in crossing it. Look at me, pro. Pro now. Now, is this where we went under before? Yeah, it is. Alright, we've been in there. We don't want to go in there again. Oh, come on. Oh no, I don't want to be in here. Why am I in here? How do I? I think I've just fallen again. Where do I pay that other toll, though? Hey Bonnie, sending your energy and love for stream, should go back to work as I come. Oh, JRV, how you doing? It's good to see you. Thanks for coming to say hello and give me all the good energy and love, which I definitely 100% need right now. I hope work's going well for you. I know you can't stay long in chat, but I really appreciate you saying hello. I love you. I still haven't made a time to hang with- oh, okay, yeah, that's where I came from. Is that the toll I just paid? It is the toll I just paid. But yeah, I still haven't had a chance to make a time with my friend to go to that restaurant yet, but as soon as I do, JRV, you'll be the first to know. Where- how do I get- how do you open up that other platform? You must have to climb. I'm so glad that toxic waste doesn't kill you. They could have easily made that a thing. Or the poison bath, as Sara called it. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, Mario Party's still on for tomorrow. Is that every 2 weeks? No, no, it's on for tomorrow. Leaky was in here earlier and confirmed it. I think that will be a weekly thing unless discussed otherwise, Saria. Just for your future reference? Thick, I'm keen. Yeah, me too. I played some with Sara and friends today. I did the second map. So, oh no, we did the third map. Sorry, not the second one. Which, to be, I was saying to the guys that that seems like a lot more easy than the first one. I don't know about the second one yet, because we haven't done the second one. But yeah, I mean, in comparison, it was so much easier than the first map. Why can't I pay this toll? Why is it on the other side? That's so dumb. I'm good. Work, 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 work. We are working for a national fair and automation industry, so I'm a little bit busy. Oh, thanks, Javi. Wow. Well, busy is good. Makes time go faster at work, at least. Or at least that's how I feel. I don't know about you. Or anyone else, for that matter. This is bullcrap. Why do I have to... Why can't I pay the toll? They did a trick here. They did, like, a thing. It was like a jump roll or something. Yeah, it was like that. I almost did it! I almost did it, guys! Did you see that? I'm doing it! You just mash all the buttons. And it does it for you. Why isn't it working? I did it! I did it! Oh my god, I did it! I did the speedrun trick! I'm a genius! I'm glad everything's going well for you, JRV. Hopefully things at work calm down though, so you can have some time for yourself, which I hope you're getting now anyway. I want to cross this toll. I plan on the cake map with some friends on Discord, and that one was great too. Yeah! Yeah, did you find that the cake was easier than the first map that we did? Because I thought it was. Ugh, I might try that later. Since this thing keeps insisting on getting in my way. I thought I got these notes already. Man, there better be something worth it over there. Now that you did the first speedrun trick, when can we expect a full speedrun from you? Oh, sorry. I think that's as speedy as I'll get, to be honest with you. Now, if you're interested in slow runs, I've been playing Dragon Quest XI since April. Oh, it's just you. I don't care about you. Bloody Jinjos. Bane of my existence. I want notes. How many have I got? Only 69? Nice, as the young kids would say. I like the cape map in Mario Party, despite me getting absolutely destroyed by the game. I really loved the cape map. And to be fair, Saru, you only got destroyed because that NPC was such a monster. I don't know why Kiki made it a master. Oh, and then you had bloody DK. Master. Yeah, right. I really like the cake map, though. I've got to say it's my favorite. I don't like when the maps are too complicated. Like, I don't like when the star moves around. Oh, crap, I think I need to get in there. Oh, no, I don't. No, I don't. I checked. I remember now. I don't need to go in there again. And if I do, I'll go back to it. Did I ever end up getting that switch? I don't remember if I did. I wish there was a way to tell. Maybe I'll just try and fly over there now. It seems like we're done with the outside of the map so far. Oh yeah, we did do that. Fairly Geeky helped me get that one. Alright, I remember now. Alright, now we're gonna start from here. Now, I know we've already been in here. Ooh. Let's go up here. Survey our surroundings. Alright, we've gone in there already. You don't give me any notes, so I'm ignoring you. Bye. I think hard is fine, to be honest. Anything higher, you need a lot of experience on. Yeah, the guy we were playing with set the NPC player characters difficulty to master. Which was really funny, considering me and him had only played the game on one map previously. I don't know how often Saru had. I think the Luigi CPU was actually Wixie pretending to be his CPU. I agree 100%. I've got to remember to smash the windows. Hang on, we've got to go back. We've got to go back. Charlie, what are you doing? We're going back. I forgot I need to check the windows. Yeah, that Luigi NPC. Dude, there is no way. That definitely must have been Weeksy. Maybe he changed his name on Switch to CPU or something to trick us. Okay. Ah, I'm getting rid of you so I can steal your health. Thanks, buddy. Grr. Bon Bon, I can feel my body giving up on me with an episode, so I'm gonna try to sleep if I can. Oh, no worries, Lana. Sorry to hear you're feeling unwell. Hopefully you can actually get some sleep because I think you really need it. Love you too, Lana. Please take care. Get some sleep. Message me tomorrow after you've had a big sleep. So I know that you're alright. Yeah, sleep well. You're not gonna miss much. Just me failing miserably. Also, any Conker fans out there? Fun fact. Oh no, not a fact really. Just a thing. Oh, come on, I didn't just come in here to get some red feathers. There's got to be something in here. You bastard. I swear there's something wrong with the polygons. Oh, it's a Mumbo token. Why are there so many Mumbo tokens in this level? Easter egg. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. Words are hard. I'll message you for sure. Great, thanks, Lana. Oh, gosh, darn it. Have a great sleep. I look forward to hearing that you're all good tomorrow. Or I guess it's today for you. We're just surveying our surroundings. Alright, alright. We're gonna go in the pipe now. Can I really only have 27 to go? That seems like an awful lot. Ah! For crying out. Ah, come on! I hate this level. We're in a lot of trouble. I think I'm gonna have to go back to the engine room and pick up that extra health I had lying around. What the? I think I've been in here or something. Oh no. Oh good, there's those dudes. Although, trickily placed. And another Mumbo token, of course. Oh god, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh no, I had it perfect. Can I backflip? No. I swear the whole of Banjo Kazooie feels like an ice level in my old age. No, don't fall! Oh god. Alright. Is there anything else of significance in here? No. As much as I want that gold feather. Alright, we're good. We don't need to go back to the engine room for health just yet. How do I get out of here, though? That is the question. How did I get in here? If that's where I came from, how do I get out? Do I really have to climb all the way up again? Oh no, that's not where I came from. How do I get out of here? Come on. This is really annoying now. How do I get out of here? I don't know how to get out. Help. Wixie. Oh, there it is. I should have known. I mean, everything's the same color in this damn place. Alright, there we go. That was scary for a minute. Although I'm getting worried. Our totals seem a lot lower than I feel like they should be. I don't... What is it? What do you want, Charlie? Oh, no, I don't want to deal with you right now. I feel like there used to be more windows to smash. Circle in the area. What? What was that? He was under me. What's he making noise for? Thanks, buddy. Gosh, see these angles, man! Oh, there's a window. I'm just trying to think of where I haven't gone. I know we haven't been to the cook's room yet. That's about all I can think. What? Bee! On the hat goes! How are you, Bee? Oh no. Thanks for that, Bee. How are you? How you doing? I'm worried, guys. Really worried. Doing good. That's good, B. I'm glad. Oh, God. Get over here! I'm surprised they don't queue up and play and all play at once. Wait, what? What are you talking about? What do you mean, sorry? Oh, the sound alerts! I just realized what you meant. I see. Yeah, I know. I might look in to see if there's a way for that. Although sometimes when they stack, it's funny. Yeah, sorry. No, I should have realized. Can I get away? That's not what I meant to do, but yeah, that works as well. Oh god. The skill. 15 more notes. This is really worrying me, guys. The only other room I can remember is the cook's room. This is good, this is bad. Oh, thank you for the host, B! Really appreciate that. It's good to see you. What have you been up to? Ah! Oh, that scared me. What? What do you want? Come here then. Charlie! Come here. Come here. Come here. He's back. Sorry, you guys might have got an earful of cattail. Hey, Para! How you doing, Para? How you going? I heard that Heels finished her challenge in DVD. How was your challenge going yesterday, by the way? Love the Charlie. Yep, Charlie's made an appearance just for you. We'll just grab this anyway. Stupid bear, you'll have to learn that red hot ovens tend to burn. Yeah, thanks for the fact. The speedrunner picked that token up, so I figured it was important that I did. 10 more to go. We must be on track, but where have I not gone? This is the last room I remember. This isn't good, guys. This is not good. That fur baby demands. Yes, he's a very demanding fur baby. Stupid shark thing. I'm good. How about you? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I was annoyed because I had to play through a really long cutscene in Final Fantasy IX that's dragged my stream out, and now I'm going to have to go to the shops tomorrow morning instead of tonight. But, you know, life. It was good. Got through most killers. Oh, nice. How many more have you got left? I'm really surprised to hear that. Damn it. I was really hoping that I could kill you. I mean, not kill you, jump in you. I was really surprised Heels did hers so quickly. I mean, I don't know the complexities of her challenge. But, oh no. Alright, this isn't good. Why is there only one there? And then there's another one here, which leaves us with 8 more to go. This isn't fair, guys! I don't know where else they could be! 8 more? What am I missing? Oh, okay, here's some here. This is still bad, though. Because this makes 96, so there's 4 more to go. Wixie! 9 more out of 21. That's really good! Because weren't you restarting after each one? This is it, guys! You're about to witness amazing history right now. A 100 notes! We did it! We did it, Charlie! We did it! He's like, what the hell are you on about? Woo! Easy! Nice job! Not easy. Definitely not easy. Hard. Very hard. Impossible. Thank you, Zara! Thank you, Zara! Also, 2 more days! I know, I was about to call you Zara! I'm so pumped, Paradox. I cannot wait! I'm so hype. I'm really excited, but at the same time, I feel tired right now. Alright, Jiggy time. Now, I believe there's two more Jinjos I need, and I only know where one of them are, so that's a problem. Also, can't forget honeycombs. Sorry, I'll get this right eventually. Seven more to go. Jinjo, this other one I'm about to do, and then one. Oh, and then the dolphin one. Alright, so I know where all the Jiggies are. Charlie, what are you doing? A cat. Woo, I'm now Sarah, and Sarah is now Paradox. All these names. There can only be one of yous. You must now morph. I've been marathoning Digimon Cyber Sleuth Hacker Memory to distract myself. I saw that you were playing that a lot, Saria. Because I've been playing Animal Crossing on and off. We need to get over there. Alright. Oh, Heels just messaged me. Where are you, Heels? Bet you're playing DBD as usual. Is your... Oh god, Charlie, no! You cannot walk on my desk! No! You know not to do that! Why would you do that? Silly cat. Oh, everyone remember to hydrate! You know what, if all goes well, I might be able to act... I might finish up Banjo in less than 2 hours, because I don't want to jump into the next level. Now, because it's gonna take too long, way too long, and I'd actually really be keen to get to the shops. So let's see if I can do this. I can't even remember what the speedrunner did. Ah, yes, just a reminder, guys, on Friday the 19th at 10 a.m. my time, I am doing a sleepwalk for Pokemon the Brilliant Diamond. I was gonna call it Shining Diamond, but it's Brilliant Diamond. And I'll be staying awake for a very long time, hopefully. It'd be great to see you guys there. I'll be there for a while, so... I'm gonna have to do the trick again, aren't I? Which starter? I'm actually using the rules that I told you about, a while ago, Paradox. Where I'm gonna be, it's gonna be dependent on the number of my trainer ID, assuming that I can see it. I did it again! Woo! Go me! I found a copy on PC, I might LP that as a side casual thing sometime too. Wait, a copy of the same game? Sorry? Is that what you mean? Oh yeah, yeah, so that's what I'm gonna be doing, with Diamond. I've got another copy of the game where I will be shiny hunting. I'll be watching Jacob Robert Zero, another amazing streamer, specifically a shiny hunter. I'll be playing alongside him while I watch. Good luck, I'll be playing a bunch on release, but I doubt I'll be going all the way to the end. Yeah, that's fair enough. I don't think I'll get very far, sorry. I'll be lucky if I get 2 badges, to be honest with you. You know how slow I am. Oh, that's not the one I wanted. I wanted the other one. Damn it. It's that one I want. Now. Oh, wait, I'll just take the stairs. That's going to be quicker and easier. Yeah. Yeah, we'll be lucky if I last past 12 hours. I'm going to think that I'll make it to midnight, 14 hours in, and then I'll probably be too tired to continue. Gosh darn it. Do I try? I'm tempted, but this thing's in the way, so I don't know if I can do it. No, I don't think I can. Oh. Ah! Come on. Oh, wrong one! Oh, I'm getting too cocky with this. I thought I could do it. Oh, there we go. I did it. Good luck either way. Thank you, Saria. Thank you. Hopefully I can... I'd be happy if I could make it to midnight at the very least. Maybe get halfway. But then I'll be streaming the rest of it, what I don't finish. It just won't be the sleepwalk challenge anymore. I don't know if I can do this. I can't remember how the speedrunners did this one. I don't think they would have climbed up here though, would they have? Maybe again. Because it's a long climb. No, I'm not gonna make that, am I? Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, if that didn't happen, I would have made it. Oh, I did it! Oh, how polite of it to wait for me to leave. Alright. Oh, next we'll get Dolphin Jiggy. Or should I get the Jinjos? I think I can make it. I think I can do it. Oh, it's all the way down there. Oh, come on, it paused me there. I don't remember where the exit is. Where are the stairs? Where are the stairs? There they are. Alright, we made it. Now I'm tempted to go for the pink Jinjo last. So where's the yellow Jinjo? Where are you, yellow Jinjo? Actually, no, I've got my phone for this. I'll use my phone. Would have been a bit evil for the devs to make it so you can get stuck in the cage. I wonder how that would have worked. Alright, let's see. I mean, the devs creating a level like this was painful enough, to be honest. Come on, I just want to know where the yellow Jinjo is. What a boy with a yellow Jinjo flat. Oh, okay, the yellow one's the one I'm thinking of. In a large alcove underwater, just the grate and the beehive sits above, just right of the exit pad. Okay. So the yellow Jinjo and the pink Jinjo are opposite ends. I'm gonna go for the snacker one. I'm just gonna risk it. The only Jinjo that's really difficult to get is the, again, is the one that was in the green soup. Go away! Crap, where's the exit? There we go. Alright, now we just need to get Pinky Boy. And now I need to work out where the honeycombs are next. Come on, get up there. What is it, Charlie? What do you want? Alright, so he's in there. Yeah, go look out the window while I do this. How do I get in there? Do I need the thing to explode it? I don't remember seeing that. Here, come here. No! Dang it. How do I get in there? I don't see anywhere in. If I go underwater, can I see something? Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. Oh, God, no. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Alright, now it's not so bad. Oh, come on, it paused me again. Oh. Okay, no. Oh, God, no. I don't know what to do now. I'm gonna die. Oh, that's not so bad. I can die. Are you serious? No, 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 no. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Thank you, Zaro! We did it! We got 100 notes. Oh, hang on. That's not accurate. 100 notes and 100 jiggies! Yeah, I know. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, now we just need to get the honeycomb pieces. And I have no idea where they are. This map I'm looking at doesn't really help. Jinjo's extra honey games. In the boathouse, which can be accessed by a hole in the wall in Snacker's fenced pool. A hole in the wall in Snacker's fenced pool. Okay. We're almost done. We're almost done with this painful, painful level. Oh come on. Come on! No, I was trying a trick there. Alright, I thought that was an evil one. I'm so glad that I did this. I'm actually confident that I can 100% this game now. Which I wasn't before I started today. We're gonna do it. So there's a hole in there somewhere. A hole in the wall of Snacker's fenced pool. I wish I could have a better look, but I've got this stupid shark here. I don't see a hole anywhere. Wixie! Oh, come on! Do you see a hole? Oh, there it is! I see it now. Oh, come on! Now, aside from dealing with terrible camera angles, I've got to avoid this dumb shark. Oh, at least he can't get me. Alright. So this is the one I remember the speedrunners doing, but as for the other one... Come on, give me the health, I need it. I'm glad this isn't timed, that's for sure. Oh yeah, I need to fly, that's right, I remember now. Oh no. I'm bad at the flying part. Are you serious? I think there was a way I could have gotten here without having to go through the hole. Oh no, that's not the button I wanted to press. I was trying to press the corner ones that would make me move slightly. That's not it. What button is it? Do two of them do that? Okay, I figured it out now. I lied, the propeller jiggy wasn't the hardest thing that was. I'm kidding, that was painful. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Alright. In a small hexagon window at the bottom of the tunnel which leads to the engine room. What? Bottom of the tunnel that leads to the engine room. I don't know where that is. Small hexagon window. I went through all the windows, didn't I? Bottom of the engine that leads to the... In a small hexagon window at the bottom of the tunnel. Oh! Hang on, hang on. At the bottom of the tunnel. Small hexagon window. Does it mean down here? Yeah, I didn't think it was any of those. I think we need to go back in the engine room. open up. Thank you. Hmm. I think it wants me to go all the way down here. But I don't see anything. Oh, there it is! I found you! Yay! Alright. Now we're done. Now we're done with Rusty Bucket Bay. It's over! The nightmare is over! Now it's just two more levels to go, and then the quiz, and then the battle with Grunty, which is like piece of cake if you 100% everything. That was well hidden. Yeah, I was really confused at what the description meant. Very confused. But we did it! We did it, guys! I'm so happy! Well, I could probably do some witch switches, but I'm probably gonna end it now so I can still get to the shops if I can remember how to quit. But, ooh, how good. So next time it's back to a fun part of the other game. Yes, the next place is my favourite level, Click Clock Wood, which a lot of people don't like, but I adore it. Yeah, bye. Alright. I want to close that now. I'm really happy we did that. Where's my starting screen? Oh, thanks guys for sticking around. We did it. You were over in the last game too, so I think it's fine to end early. Yeah, actually, I'm technically not ending early. I'm not ending stream early, I'm actually ending stream late. But, I like to play Banjo Kazooie for at least 2 hours. And I think that was only an hour and a half or something like that. But it's okay, it's Rusty Bucket Bay Part 2, so that's fine. But, alright guys, this is gonna be- God, why is it lagging so bad? Oh, well, that's fine, I'm finishing, it doesn't matter. I want to make it to the shops though, and I only have a short window of time, but I should be good. But, thanks for sticking around, guys! Thank you, Heels, again for the raid! Thank you for the subs and the bits today, it was so kind of everyone. And thanks for the raiders from Heels stream that are still here, thanks for sticking around. Was a lot of fun. Good luck at the shops. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Stick around. We're going to be raiding King Krabs. I think you'll like him, Saro. He's a very nice Irish gentleman who streams a lot of Fire Emblem games, which I think you're a fan of. So let's go raid Krabs. I'm glad he's online to raid. Where is he? There he is at the bottom of my list. There we go, we're gonna raid him. He's playing Fire Emblem The Blazing Blade. I don't know what one that is. Hopefully it's a good one though. Go say hello, just spam some emotes at him. Spam some crabbies, or whatever crab related things or emotes you guys have. Next time we see each other will be, gosh, 36 hours from now actually, when I'll be doing my sleep log. So I'll catch you guys then. Have a great night, day, or whatever time it is over where you guys are.